Why can't you say if you feel the same? Just give me something. Tell me, am I getting warmer? 'Cause I can't read the thoughts in your head every time I turn the corner.
Warmer. I just have always loved this song the day it got pitched to us, and I love Fancy, the artist and writer, how he sings his tail off. And this one, I think, spoke to all of us in different ways. And Gary loved the song, brought it back to my attention early last year, and just built a track, and we started having fun at the house and singing on it, and got Jay over at the house, and he played and sang on it. I had Andy Sheridan help me out with the track, and he did a great job co-producing it too. And it's just a different vibe for us. And it's got a really hooky, unique melody in the chorus that I don't think we've touched on before. And that's, I think, the reason it really spoke to me personally. And again, it's another relationship thing. Like, sometimes in an early relationship, you're like, hey, how are you feeling in this relationship? I know how I feel, but you got to give me some more here, you know? Am I getting warmer? Is these feelings I have, is it exactly what you have? I got to know, you know? Really cool way to say that. And I'm just thankful that everybody let us do the song, and it's going to see the light of day.
To be